I, the Lord your God, hold your right hand. Isaiah chapter 41, verses 13 to 20. Two striking thoughts in today's verse that gives us hope in this second week of Advent. God is a personal God, not distant, remote, far away. He is our God, who reaches out and wants to be with us. Not only does he reach out, but he holds us in embrace and wants to lead us by our right hand. May we always experience that sense of being held and led by God's right hand. Amen.